Yes.
Under certain stipulations.
Like?
That we don't let him out of our surveillance.
So to not set precedent, they want to be able to say that he was not actually released. When Israel's gone dry, the North Sudanese government's not cooperating. It's the only real lead we have.
There are no other hits on the black man?
No.
Well, coordinate with the FBI. I want you in charge of the surveillance.
You do realize that if Tahir doesn't feel completely safe, he's never gonna reveal Michelle's location.
I understand the dilemma.